19 and the snow was 4 feet high. My brother dug a tunnel, cleared in Tennessee, wearing only thermals and a pair of old blue jeans. The 1927 Sears and Roebuck's catalog, the one that's got them thermals that my mama went and bought, is when my life began, yes sir, on that fateful day. I've worn them ever since, and they've never torn or frayed. From their storm. Well, you may think I'm proud, but I sure don't like to boast.